And that is the string for the last one, 74-39 for Joe Willingham. Changes on the time. Ronnie Jones now.